I'm here to speak about the new HDL54K, that is the new component of the HDL series. It comes straight from the old HDL50, but with new double power amplifier. This speaker has a peak power of 8,000 watts that result in an RMS power of 4,000 watts. With this new amplifier, the old components works perfectly with less distortion and with clarity and quality very similar to a studio monitor. The system uses 2 12-inch for the bass, 4 6-inch for the mid frequencies, and 2 titanium 3-inch compression driver for the very high frequency loaded in a 4-path waveguide. The difference between the other one is the power amplifier and this wooden loudspeaker with some part in plastic due to the weight. So it makes the system very light in comparison to the size and the power. Is less than 60 kilos. Another difference to the other one is that the power supply of the amplifier is 3 times bigger, and it helps a lot in the very fast transients. Also to work in conjunction with the biggest subwoofer of the line that share the same size. So in some cases, in a stack condition, you can work with HDL54K on top of this one. And this is the biggest subwoofer of the RCF line, with 2 21-inch cones. First time I heard it, I didn't realize it was a 21-inch. I thought it was an 18, because it's very, very fast. Both this system, the speaker and the subwoofer, uses the Erdinet technology, that is the core of the top-end RCF speakers and RCF components, because it allows us to control and monitor and work with all the parameters inside the speakers. All the system of the HDL series work with fear filters that allows us to keep the phase coherent and keep the phase at zero. And so every speaker can work together with the other kind of speaker with the same phase response. The system is already available in the market and is touring in most cases already in the US and in France and in Italy as well.